awesome tune, Mr. Leahy. I wrote a tune about working in Sunnyvale jail crack that goes to this. It's called Work All Day in Sunnyvale. Oh, I work all day in Sunnyvale, my walkie by my side. I'm picking up trash in the playground, then taking my bike for a ride.
Oh, the thing I hate about Sunnyvale is a stinking pizza. I shouldn't say bad words, Randy.
They'll screw you over.
Every day, his name is Rick the Dick.
Oh, Mr. Leahy, do you think he'll ever change?
Oh, a shit leopard can't change his spot. He'll always stay the same.
Oh, a shit leopard can't change his spot. He'll always stay the same. That's Rick. He's crazy.
Yeah, and I just want to tell all you people out there that you are the eye of your own shit cane. You get to choose what movie you star in your life. It can be a comedy. It can be a tragedy. It can be...
I like comedies, Mr. Leahy.
I know you're very funny to look at, Randy.
Comedies are the best.
Randy and I do not have a same-sex relationship, just so you know.
Because that's boring. You need to change it up and do it in different positions, different angles.
We leave same-sex to married couples, Randy.
That's right.
Missionary marriage, we call them. I'm 64 years old. I can still get it up, get it in, get it off, and get it out in under 1 minute.
You're fast, Mr. Leahy.
That's because I'm Catholic, Randy. I got guilt problems. All right. Who are we going to see next, Randy?
I got to look at my list, Mr. Leahy. I keep a tight list right here.
I think Stephen Harper's going to be here next.
No, he's not, Mr. Leahy.
Stephen Harper and the Conservatives.
It's Joel Roberts.
Where's Joel Roberts?
All right.
There he is, ladies and gentlemen.
Let's give it to Joel.
He's well hung. We've checked him for testicular lumps, and he's clean. Here he is, Joel Roberts. Come on. Ready to go, Mike?
Everybody doing today? Quite a few people here. It's kind of hard to fit you all into my brain.